heave and snatch balance. On the heave and snatch balance, it's going to be a little bit quicker. She's going to actually have to give a little bit of a dip to create momentum on the barbell, and then she's going to have her feet in the landing position. She's not coming off the ground. She's just going to learn how to do this a little bit quicker. Again, the barbell is going to be placed on the trapezius in the back, just like you'd do a back squat. She takes that good stomach breath again, and then just watch the speed of this. She's going to actually give a little bit of a dip and a drive, and then back under the bar. Good. And stay down at the bottom a little bit longer. I caution almost everybody to stay at the bottom to be able to feel that weight in the bottom position. Feel what it's supposed to be like. Okay, again, number two, stay and back up. One coaching point I'm going to make here for her is to really concentrate on getting those shoulders into the ear. That stabilizes that bar overhead very, very nicely. Much better. And back up. All right, let's go ahead and put the barbell down.